My name is Fabio Rossi and I work on tissue regeneration. My approach is to try to understand how the process works. And then in a very admittedly serendipitous way, sometimes we bump into central nodes where that process, the regenerative process, is somewhat organized. And once we do that, we can actually maybe fix things that weren't working anymore, or make sure that they work in a different way that may be more beneficial in that specific situation. In the process of building this body of knowledge, we find nuggets that can be used for therapy right now. By studying the role of resident macrophages in tissue, we found a drug that can protect muscle from muscular dystrophy-induced damage. We were not looking for that drug, but it comes out of the work.